What's good, YouTube? Know what I'm saying? Hey, you already know what time it is, man. We got part two, game two, of the shortest QB in the world challenge. The first game, know what I'm saying? Hey, we smashed them boys. And if you ain't watched the first game, it's going to be at the end of the video. So you can click on it and go watch that. But we play the Jacksonville Jaguars. As y'all know, they defense cold. You know what I'm saying? But look, that don't matter to a young nigga like K-Free. And that's just facts. You know what I'm saying? We finna go out here. We finna ball out. We gonna see how we do, man. First play. We gonna see how they come.
They'll come out throwing here on first down.
Oh my goodness. Hey, these boys for real. They got me fucked up. They got me messed up though. Oh my goodness. Damn. Man, that boy got 2 sacks back to back. Yeah, we gotta make some shake, man. We gotta make some shake. And they can't wait to halftime to make an adjustment. That's cool. We going for that. Come on, let's get it. Let's go. K-Freezy don't back down when he under pressure, man. Look how calm he is, and look how just look, bro. Oh, give me that. Come on, get your punk ass off me. Let's go. Hey, my receivers, they be going out there balling for me, man. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, man. My fault, lineman. Our receivers couldn't get open. Yeah, I was blocking forever. We're going to take that. Oh, yeah. Got him. Let's go. Perfect ball. Hey, them boys not banging down. Come on. Let's go. Stop playing with me, man. We don't care who trying to tackle me. If you trying to tackle me, you better put some rocks in your pocket. You don't have to. The boy too strong. We're going to try to fade right here. Come on. Hey, what? Didn't I tell you going to have to put some rocks in your pocket, man? Put some rocks in your pocket, boy. Let's go. Strike up the band, man. It's too easy. Got him. Let's go. Dot.
Thank you.
We're going to try to hit that. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Uh-oh. Man. And, hey, as y'all can see, you know, 21-14 and a half. We almost got us something like that, but you know, we couldn't just get that. Let's see. Uh-oh, that's easy. That's easy. Yeah. That's easy. Come on. Oh yeah, I'm right. Get your feet. He's running. Hey, if you're in my way, hey, it's the train. It's a train. Ready to go. Black friend. Yo. Get in there. Let's go. Receivers in a position to get the ball, and they gonna get it. You wanna know why? Cause I bullied them. I bullied them. Tell you, if you don't catch the damn football, we gonna smash it. Run it up. Damn. Let's go. Oh my goodness. You will never get the ball again. But they're up big on the scoreboard, so maybe he can chuckle about later. I just broke two tackles from two 300-pound men, and you out here dropping shit. I'm out here looking like Johnny Manziel. Get off. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Look at that, T-bone them bitches. All right, hey, as y'all can see, man, we just went out there and dominated again, you feel me? 56-21, it was a good game. This quarterback is on fire, bro. Hey, if you want to see more videos, you know what I'm saying, episode 3, stay tuned for tomorrow, because I'm doing everyday uploads until Madden 19 come out. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and join K-Freezy Gang, man. Hey, we here, we lit, bro. Peace.